time for WAC in the Day, brought to you by Geico. Grand Canyon's women's soccer program is on a scoring rampage. The Lopes have outscored their last four opponents 18-2. On the season, the Lopes are fifth nationally with 42 goals in 14 matches. Senior midfielder Marlene Schimmer is aggressive up top, currently ranked second in the nation in shots per game, averaging more than five per contest.
GCU came out ready to go.
Schimmer is also tied for the WAC lead in goals scored with eight. The other co-leader is her teammate Gianna Gorley. Schimmer also leads the WAC with nine assists this season. That puts her at number seven in the country. The WAC record for goals in a season during conference play by a team is 42. That was set by Kansas City back in 2014. The Roos also set a record for goals in a conference match with 13 in a win over Chicago State. The head coach of that high-scoring squad, Chris Sissel, who is now the head coach at Grand Canyon. For WAC in the Day, I'm Kendra Sheehan.